Right, welcome back. I landed at MacArthur Port, but ship
released. Engines engaged. Landing gear retracted.
I didn't really need to because I didn't really use that much fuel, so there was nothing much here for me to do apart from refuel, but as I said, I didn't use much in the last jump, so let's go to the next waypoint. This should be scanned. Ah, right. Nothing else. Nothing else. Well, there appears to be some orbit lines. I wonder if it's that one over there. If I look on the system view, it should tell me if there's another star. Should do. If the game doesn't crash. Yeah, there is. I wonder if that's it though. I don't know. I wonder if it is that red star there. We'll find out what this is anyway. Oh, there's something moving over there as well. Right, let's. Where's that gone? There was something moving over there. I think I may have lost it. Where is it? If I go back to there. It was on my left, wasn't it? Oh, well, my left isn't there anymore. Damn it. I did see a body moving. Was that it? That wasn't it, was it? That was one of them. damage on my Discovery Scanner, but I think... I don't know if this is the one I saw earlier. But it's definitely moving. Two objects there. I think there was only two. So let's have a look, see what this planet is. It might be just be a boring one. Is it just another icy planet? I think so. I think it's just an icy planet. So look on the system map, see what I've missed. There's quite a few things that I didn't quite get. Right, I see. Icy planet. Unexplored. So these two were on my list. Maybe that was the thing I was looking at. So I go here. Unexplored is pretty much the closest thing. But yeah, as I was going towards that, I noticed something moving and I lost it. Is anything moving? Anything at all? There it is. It's definitely moving. Yeah, you can see that moving, can't you? Still not big. probably find more planets without the Discovery Scanner, to be honest. Pick it up this time. Slow down then. See what this looks like now. Unexplored. Is there something else? That was A4, wasn't it? So there's two more that. Yeah, those two I'm going towards. Those other two are over there. Yeah, these are these two here, I'd imagine. And there is a sun somewhere as well. But that could be anywhere. It's quite tricky to see dots moving, but anyway. Is there anything else moving around here? Can't see anything else moving. Guessing this has a moon. Oh, a couple of planets. Oh, two moons. So that's just that orbit. Alrighty. I guess that's that. So where is that other star then? So let me just go back to the system map. So I've got those. So this is going to be quite a dark star. I wonder if there's any more. It's possible, isn't it? Right, so target this, its orbit should be around the other star, which could be that orange one over there. Seen other moving bodies. Yeah, I can't see anything else. Three, so, one up there as well. Excellent. Excellent. I didn't see that one. Let's scan again just in case. And the other one was up here, isn't it? Scan this one as well. It's a fair distance away, this one. I think they're all probably icy planets, I think. Right, so let's get this star. Scan just in case. Yeah, there is something else. There is another one. Get this. How close is it though? It's right behind me. Why didn't it scan it then? Yeah, I don't know. Come on. I think I've scanned everything. Just got the system map. There wasn't much really, just four. There may be more, but I only found them. So, what's next on our agenda? If I come around here, the next one is another system that's not been discovered or scanned on my system. And then I'll go to Corbin. So I'll go here, then Corbin. So, what's next? Where are we? LFT 6.
frameshift drive charging.
Right, I'll be back if anything happens. Right, so I've jumped to a system where there's some docks I can go to. But there are some... There are quite a few things that are not on my scans. So... start scanning. I think I've got five or six stuff. And over there, that looks like quite a few things where the Maya plant is. But, there's quite a few stuff over there as well. Looks like quite a big system. I reckon that's something over there. I don't know what that is. Anyway, this is the first thing. This got the stuff all over. Fine. What are these? Deep space? What is it? Oh, I don't know what this is, but I'm going to go and have a look. Seems to be quite far away. I'll look at those later. Deep space. What does that mean? Definitely something. Right, so it's a resource extraction site. Wow. Well, this might take some time. There's a lot of stuff over there as well. Let's quickly clear the system map. All right, so there's a lot of stuff here. Right, so time to wow. Anything else? Right, this might be fun actually. Unexplored. No, I don't want to do that. I want to do that. Yeah, this might be quite fun going into the rings. What I'll do is I'll scan everything and then I'll come back and tell you what's interesting and what isn't.